Hello, this is David Lundeen with the TSC Printronix Auto ID Coffee Break. Earlier this year, we announced a new partnership with Sodi to offer enterprise mobility management solutions to our customers through their Sodi Connect IoT management solution. TSC Printronix Auto ID has been hard at work updating printer firmware to work with Sodi Connect. Our printers that support working with Sodi Connect now include all Printronix Auto ID brand industrial and desktop printers, as well as a select group of TSC brand desktops, industrial printers, and our print engine. Joining me today is Shash Anand of Sodi to tell us about Sodi and what it brings to enterprise mobility management and the Internet of Things. Shash, please introduce yourself and your role at Sodi.
Great. Hi, David. Thanks for having us. And my name is Shash Anand. I'm the Vice President of Product Strategy at Sodi. I've been with the company for just over 11 years now in a variety of different roles, from product management to technical support, professional services, business development, marketing and sales, and now strategic alliances and now product strategy. So it's been a very fun time, but I've never been actually more excited than where we are today as a company.
Great. Thank you for being here. Mm-hmm. For those who may not know about Sodi, can you briefly tell us what you do?
Yeah, sure. So Sodi is the world leader in mobile and IoT device management. So what we do is we have software that basically allows a company to fully manage their entire fleet of devices, whether that's printers, scanners, RFID readers, iOS, Android, Windows, macOS, Linux, you name it, we can manage it. We can configure all of your devices automatically with all of the different settings that are required for those particular devices, help set up security for them, perform upgrades for them once they're out in the field, and provide real-time visibility into your devices and control, as well as do this on every single device and do this all remotely, which is really important, especially during these kind of pandemic times.
Great. Thank you. What is enterprise mobility management?
Yeah.
And how does it work?
Yeah, great question. So enterprise mobility management is software used typically by an IT department to configure devices in a one-to-many model or mode. So no longer do you need to physically touch every device that you have in your organization across all your, say, for example, all your stores, your distribution centers, your warehouses, in order to kind of set them up or upgrade them or troubleshoot them. It's all done remotely and can be done at a massive scale. So a company really saves a ton of time and a ton of resources. So EMM is the acronym for Enterprise Mobility Management, and it's you may have heard of the term MDM or mobile device management. These are common terms that are interchanged very frequently. The name is really referring to the fact that it's more than device management, and what I mean by that is it's about content, it's about applications that reside on the device. So this is why it's called Enterprise Mobility Management.
Thank you. I selfishly have to ask, how do barcode label printers fit into all this?
Yeah. Okay. So in Sodi's world, we consider barcode label printers to be part of the IoT devices or Internet of Things. And so in our world, IoT devices are really devices that don't have that rich operating system inside them, but they are connected to the internet. So when they're connected to the internet, it means that we can talk to these devices, we can get information from them, and also send information to them from a configuration or action perspective. So more specifically, barcode label printers, or printers in general, like the ones that are made by TSC Printronix, they have all of these characteristics of an IoT device. So they have a processor, they have some type of hard drive or some type of memory to store data, they have internet connectivity, they can be easily communicated to. They understand and can execute commands. So they have some intelligence as well.
Great, thank you. Mm-hmm. What is Sodi Connect?
Yeah, so Sodi Connect is basically, let me kind of backtrack it. So many customers are looking to leverage what we call IoT devices in order to gain better visibility and control of their operations. So for example, if I can put a motion sensor or a temperature sensor on a device or in a location, I can help identify what's happening in that area. So similarly with printers, I want to know when problems occur before they actually happen. And the challenge is that each IoT device may come from a different manufacturer and may have different software to manage that particular device. So this is where we enter in SOTI Connect, which is an IoT device management solution for all IoT devices. So even with printers that come from, say, different manufacturers, there's no one standard way to communicate with them until now. SOTI Connect really does try to speak the language of all of the different IoT devices, and its strength is that it provides a single pane of glass to manage them all.
So SOTI Connect is part of the SOTI One platform.
Yes.
Can you speak to that, please?
Yeah. So SOTI Connect really, what it's doing is it's extending the capabilities of our SOTI One platform to include IoT devices such as printers, and it integrates seamlessly with other SOTI One solutions. So what are those other solutions? We have, as part of a platform, we have a help desk diagnostic tool called SOTI Assist. We've got our mobile device management solution called Mobi Control, and we also have a rapid app development tool called SOTI Snap. So why is that important? The importance is that these are all integrated solutions. So I can, for example, have a Snap app that works on your mobile device, iOS or Android, and that can allow me to monitor my IoT devices. And then if a problem were to occur, say on a printer, I can have a SOTI Assist ticket automatically created, and it's done immediately, and it can and then we can use that app to say perform some routine maintenance within that app on that IoT device. So this is the power of the integration. So not only are you getting a device management solution, you're getting a full platform that provides all of these other capabilities to you.
Well, we're honored to be one of the first label printer manufacturers that you worked with on SOTI Connect, and we thank you for that. Mm-hmm. I just want to point out, I guess, now TSC Printronix Auto ID customers can use SOTI Connect to remotely update firmware, configure settings, query the state of their barcode label printers, and they can even reboot them if necessary from a remote location or on site. So that gives us really a whole new tool, mm-hmm. and it's a very important option that's been added to our printers.
Right.
And we want to thank you for working with us on that.
Oh, absolutely. Thank you, guys.
What does SOTI Connect offer users that they couldn't do before?
Yeah, so SOTI, TSC, and Printronix, our teams have been working very closely, as you mentioned, together to really provide a single pane of glass management for both TSC as well as Printronix model printers. So SOTI Connect will basically be the first solution to provide both brands this single pane of glass experience. So as you said, we provide complete visibility and real-time insights about things about your network printers. So, and this is all done through an interface that is fully customizable as well. SOTI Connect can enable customers to discover devices, enroll them kind of automatically into a system, delete devices, see the current status and properties of devices. They can view system logs. They can generate reports to collect data around things that are happening, maybe at the ink level or paper level or the printhead level. And also printer supplies such as ink and toner levels are really automatically tracked now and ordered even before they can run out. So that's a cool advantage too.
Very nice. Mm-hmm. Who's your typical customer? Who can benefit from using SOTI?
Yeah, that's a great question. So I would say that there's a few kind of characteristics of a typical customer. So a typical customer, I'd say, has a heterogeneous environment with respect to different printer manufacturers that they may be using, depending on the use case in their organization. A typical customer is really frustrated and challenged with keeping track of and having to maintain training of employees on different solutions. A typical customer has printers in a variety of geographically dispersed locations, and configuring them or updating them is really a time-consuming or a resource-intensive task. A typical customer for us would define printers as mission-critical to their business operations. And this means that, say, for example, an hour of downtime would cost them, say, a significant amount of money. So that's what they generally come back with. And a typical customer wants to be proactive and not reactive to their end users, and they want greater visibility and control over all their device types, such as printers.
Great. Thank you very much. I've got to say, we're excited about this. For our listeners out there who are interested in learning more, contact your printer sales manager, reach out to us. And Shash, have you got any closing thoughts for us?
You know, honestly, we're super excited about this partnership. I'm really impressed with the TSC Printronix team. We have so much more in the plans as well. And so I'm really excited that, you know, hey, maybe we'll be on another coffee break in the future talking about all the other wonderful things that we're doing together. We're just really scratching the surface. So really excited to continue working with you guys.
I'm looking forward to it. I'm not supposed to talk about it yet, but we've got some mobile products coming out.
Oh, wow.
That are going to be Sodi Connect. And boy, are we excited.
Okay.
So, I think I've asked your team if you can get me a big Sodi flag that I can wave at the launch.
No problem.
So, yeah.
No.
So thank you very much. I appreciate the time. This has been wonderful. You've been a great guest. look forward to a lot of success in the future.
Thanks, David. Thanks a lot for having us. Really appreciate it.
All right.